Joe Smith. Now, a lot of people are saying that even though he hasn't had many televised fights and there's not really too much footage out there, a lot of people are saying that he's very dangerous for B-Hop at his age. You know, I mean, what's your thoughts on him as a fighter? Have you ever had any fighters that have trained with him or sparred with him or?
First time around for Joe and I. Listen, he's a decent fighter. He's young and he's strong, and that's what he's planning to use, his youth and his strength against Bernard. Did he have Bernard's experience? No, but he definitely has power, and he's coming to win, so that makes it a very interesting fight. I don't think that he has the capability to break Bernard down the way he thinks he can. And I think, on the other hand, Bernard can break him down systematically and win the fight very convincingly.